using artificial intelligence in all departments, this is the goal Audi has set for itself as it strives to become a data-driven organization. With FelGAN, the company now employs software that uses artificial intelligence to provide designers with new sources of inspiration. Creative people are constantly on the lookout for new sources of inspiration. The same is true for the designers who work at the Audi Design Studio in Ingolstadt to create new wheels. But where can you look for untapped sources of inspiration? The concept of thinking outside the box is well known and catchy. However, it is more difficult to implement because, during the creative process, people tend to fall back on what is familiar to them. This is precisely what the AI-based software FelGAN, developed in-house by Audi's IT department and Audi Design, addresses. The project now allows creatives to draw from a virtually limitless pool of ideas. Interacting with the software allows designers to discover motifs from completely new angles, providing suggestions that they can further evolve and incorporate into their designs. FelGAN works in practice by either rapidly proposing a large number of photorealistic designs or recombining existing designs in a targeted manner. How machine learning learned to design wheels. The name FelGAN is a combination of the German word for rim and GAN, which stands for Generative Adversarial Networks. GANs are a type of self-learning computer program in which two algorithms compete as opponents during training, becoming better and better in competition with one another. The generator, one of the two algorithms, creates artificial images of a specific motif, in the case of FelGAN, a vehicle rim. The discriminator, or competitor, sees a set of images that includes real wheel photos as well as images generated by the generator. The discriminator now determines whether each image is a generator creation or a genuine photograph. This process is repeated until the training is completed. Both algorithms are intended to learn from their mistakes and continuously improve. After a few runs, the generator's creations are so lifelike that even the human eye cannot, or can only barely, tell them apart from real photos. The application's user interface, which is based on Streamlit technology, allows for quick development cycles and feedback between the design and IT teams. The components of the AI application, which require a lot of processing power, are run in the cloud so that designers do not have to rely on high-performance local hardware when using the software solution. Collaboration between humans and artificial intelligence. Another advantage of FelGAN is that the software assigns a numerical value to each design made by the AI. These values, referred to by developers as DNA, can be used at any time to reproduce designs. However, Audi designers can also feed the program their own designs and photos, which are then added to the virtual experimental surface. This is accomplished through the use of special algorithms that determine the appropriate DNA values for the images that designers submit. Designers frequently only use individual elements from FelGAN's creations, refining them into a unified overall design. A creative eye and professional experience, in addition to mastery of the tools of the trade, are critical here. Finally, Audi experts turn the virtual design into a physical reality by creating a prototype of the wheel in either plastic or aluminium using a high-tech milling machine. Audi-related innovations. FelGAN was created and implemented entirely in-house by Audi's IT and design departments in a collaborative effort. As a result, the company is demonstrating its expertise in both the software sector and the future field of AI. The technology behind FelGAN could be expanded into a comprehensive AI design platform in the future, serving as a source of inspiration for designers from other Audi departments. Furthermore, an AI rating system is being developed in which each FelGAN-generated rim will be evaluated in terms of its carbon balance. FelGAN is thus a step forward for Audi in its journey to become a digital, data-driven company.